When we get super walnut burls like this one here that has a 3.5 foot tall solid burl face, we cut those for the burl eyes. So that's what James is doing here. He's cutting the burl in half so we can lay it on the sawmill to mill for the best burl eyes. This one is going to be incredible. Solid burl. Check out this burl. Amazing burl eyes. Very tight pin. Just an unbelievable burl.